Alright, I'm gonna hit this right here. Little ball. Good to go. So we're gonna go back to where we talked to that girl. Down this way, if I remember correctly. Go down here, across. Is it here? Yeah, it was here. I talked to the girl right here. So we're gonna go ahead and go back down the sewers. I'm gonna just descend down like that. Go through, I think this way? Yeah. So we're gonna actually go down this time all the way. Go to kill, we'll go this way. Rotting corpses. Oh boy, okay, we're gonna grab this and run. I'm gonna grab this and run. I'm out. Where's the ladder? There's another item over here. Okay, we're gonna run past them. Because these guys are rough. Guys are just holding. Just some bullets? That can't be right. That has to be something else around here. There has to be more. Going down. Grab this real quick. Move. I don't like these guys, that's why I'm running as fast as I can. Oh fuck you, I'm just up. Oh fuck you. Let's go. I'm done. Remember the elevator that was broken earlier? This is the elevator now. Should be able to open that. Okay, go up, and now we got the elevator. Just in case we die, you know, I want to have all these shortcuts available and ready for me. I'm gonna go ahead and back down this ladder. Almost killed him. Oh. about my Amazon Hunter badge and a purple. That is death. I'm not doing that. So we killed that. Now we got the Huntsman badge, which is, I don't know what that does actually. I don't know what it does. Inventory. Where is it? Huntsman badge. Badge of a War Cross Shankton. I don't know what that does, so we're just gonna leave that alone. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and back up this ladder. Ladder, ladder, ladder. I'm getting attacked. I feel like I forgot something, you guys. I did forget something. I forgot to do something very important. I'm gonna go back and do that now. I actually gotta go. I gotta go into the dark house real quick, and then... I forgot to do this shit for the... I can't believe I forgot to do this. Alright, we gotta go back to the dark house, which should be right this area. I haven't died yet, which is awesome. Go ahead and go into the dark house. There's a few guys upstairs. Not a big deal. We got this guy. We got this guy. Oh, you're not dead. You're both blue, blue. So I forgot to do something. I'm gonna go ahead and do it here. Come on. Chase me now. Now this right here is a little secret. Pretty fun. Throw my eyes. Few good charge attacks. I'll actually kill him. Kind of funny. They can do this. Go ahead and kill him now. Alright, let's go. So now we can go ahead and go back out this way, and let's go ahead and use the elevator and go back down to where we were at. So the way to the elevator. Let's go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. And with that being said, we gotta come on through here. in. We're gonna back up. Let this guy take a good amount. So you might think, what am I doing up here? Alright. How'd I do that? Oh, shit. Bring this guy down, sir. Take him out. Oh my god! Are you serious? Die! Okay, cool. Go ahead and take out this guy. So we're gonna go ahead and go up these stairs here. Obviously, we're gonna take out one of these guys. I don't like fighting more than one at a time. I don't know why I can't. Come on, come down. Come down here. I'm gonna fucking Viscro you. Piss off. Easy kill. He's dead. Alright, bring the other guy over here. Actually, I could be able to fight this guy right here, honestly. So we're gonna go ahead and use our first Madman's knowledge. Go ahead and pop one real quick. Madman's knowledge, use. To the second boss area. I remember, I'm forgetting to do something here. We're gonna go ahead and use the elevator and retreat in a sense. I'm gonna go ahead and start leveling up and stuff. I got 8,657 blood echoes, so we're gonna go ahead and go into Hunter's Dream. So I have insight now. So I have one insight. So once I go into Hunter's Dream with insight, the doll should be awakened and I can go ahead and talk to her and do some stuff. Go ahead and heal up, do all those things. Where is the lamp? It should be right up here if I'm wrong correctly. Yeah, this is the lamp. I'll go ahead and return to the Hunter's Dream. What's up, doll? What does this thing do? Oh, talking to these guys right here, they give you this stuff for multiplayer. Comes in level, it's a 100 bell. So those two, you can use the 100 bell to bring out bad guys. Bring out people to assist you during boss battles. The other one is to bring out people to assist you that are from multiplayer.
And you will twim. Farewell, good hunt.
Oops, may you. I'm at a channel about echoes with her.
Welcome, what is it?
Very well. Level.
Let the echo let me.
Alright, so. I'm gonna go ahead and bring up my. Vitality up a little bit. Wait. ahead and bring up my skill. I have 8,607. So bring up the skill. Bring up my endurance too. I can use more, hold up. There we go. So that should be a good amount of blood echoes. 7,058 blood echoes. Go ahead and bring that up. Cool. So now I got a 62 HP, stamina 95, discovery 100, right hand 95, strength 20. Right hand weapon 2, strength 25, weapon 175. You'll see the list goes on from here. All right. Go ahead and...
Farewell, good hunter.
I'm going to go ahead and do something here. Not really. All right, so now let's go ahead and travel back to central Yemen. So I said that I was going to not do these boss fights for the first time, but you know what, since we're doing this central Yemen pretty much all the way through, we're just going to go ahead and do this boss battle too. Other thing about using Hunter's Dream, all the bad guys come back, but I have a good amount of health. I got 20 blood echoes. Blood vials. And I got 19 quick bullets. I should be able to defeat the boss pretty easily. Go ahead and go back up here. Check here. These guys, so same thing as before. Go ahead and kill this guy right here. I'm gonna go ahead and deal with these guys. Don't know why they're running away from me right now, but not one to chase me. Like I said, they do a lot of damage at once, and I just died. I should've used it like before. Man, that sucks. That sucks so much. I can't believe I just died like that. So that means that that beast that just killed me has my blood echoes. I'm gonna be a lot careful this time. Just go ahead and kill all these guys. As you can see, I'm just whipping through right now because I'm mad. One, twos. Going through here. Sorry about the noise in the background, you guys. Oh, cool. It was only him that had him. Alright, cool. So let's go ahead and bring the beast with us. Come on, come on. Go ahead and bring it down here. It sucks because, you know, you can't. Yep. Oh god! I'm gonna heal up. I'm not going to the left. Yeah. Go ahead and heal up again. Go ahead and grab him. Give me a bloodstone shard that time. Interesting. Okay. We're gonna keep on moving through. And hopefully. So the crows and this guy. I'm gonna shoot at this guy. Bring him with me. So I can worry about the crows after him. Alright, here we go. As you can see, I'm a lot stronger now. 302 damage. Not bad. What the freak? I'm gonna go ahead and heal up, too. Again, just because he gave me shiny coins this time. I don't know why he gave me shiny coins. He should have gave me other things. Okay, here we go. So I'll go ahead and find the cleric beast. Cleric beast, we're gonna go ahead and throw these Molotovs at him. Do a quick 1-2, R1s, R1s, and then R2. Go ahead and hit him again. Hit him here. Oh god. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. I died. I can't believe I just died of that. Oh my god. Alright. I'm just gonna run through, you guys. I'm just gonna say fucking run through. I'm just going through this way. Just because he has my blood echoes over there, and that sucks. Why do I have two insights? It's interesting. Run through, 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 real quickly. Dodge this right here. I'm gonna come in through the dream. Where are my blood echoes? I don't even know where my blood echoes are. Oh, that sucks. Blood echoes. Actually did a lot of damage right there. I'm gonna heal up again. What the? No, no, back up, back up, back up. What the? No! What was he doing? What the hell? Holy shit. Oh my god, this is gonna piss me off so badly. I can't believe this, man. I just got destroyed. I don't know why I did that. Alright, let's keep it moving. So I got no blood echoes. Which sucks, so I'm gonna keep moving through. I'm gonna go ahead and run, 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 run. No Molotov cocktails. gotta go ahead and finish this right here. Oh, dodge! Alright, let's do it. Let's go. Why'd I do that? Blood Echoes, Blood Echoes, Blood Echoes. I almost forgot to get around Blood Echoes. That would've been bad. I can't see. No, 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 get off me! Get off me! Get off me! I'm dead. Are you freaking kidding me? Heal. As much damage as I can, like, yeah. Well, before you try to chase you, go ahead and watch for his attack now. Not that bad right now, actually. I got him. Oh shit. Guess what? Keep going. Sorry for being so quiet for this, you guys. We're trying to concentrate right now. Trying to get him. Trying to beat him once. Go ahead and attack his head. Come on, let's go. He's almost dead. Go ahead and do this attack. Gotta back up. Go back in. Oh shit. Gotta heal up. I killed him. Woo! That's all I'm talking about, man. Yeah. All right, you guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. I'm Alpha Seabass, and I'll see you guys in the next one.